An officer is recovering after being bitten by a dog. It happened in Miami at Northwest 13th Avenue and 2nd Street. Police say the officer was making an arrest when the suspect pushed him over and ran away. During the scuffle, the dog bit the officer on the leg. He was taken to Jackson Memorial Hospital with superficial wounds on his leg and thigh. The suspect was later arrested.